And I'm your art teacher. I hope you're doing good. Okay, so today we are going to learn a new thing, which is Varli art. Okay, it's very easy one. So let's start. First, we have to do four different X. One, two, three, four. Okay, after finish this four X, just upside you need to join. So Varli art, you know, it's an Indian traditional art form, and it's near about 10,000 years ago. Varli, the word came from Varla, that is like Varla means piece of land. Okay, so it's a tribe community. Varli, it's a tribe community, coastal Mumbai, like near Thane district. This tribal community, they used to stay. Okay, and their like main profession was hunting and farming. And the woman used to draw this kind of drawing, the basic drawing, to decorate there. So Varli woman used to draw this kind of painting to decorate their house. And for Varli men, their main profession was hunting and farming. Okay, and as you see, they used to draw with very basic, you know, basic shapes and forms. Okay, and their painting was like on wall, and that time, like, you know, there was no paint, color, or like paper, so they used to use wall as a surface, and they used to use rice paste and glue, water, they mixed it, and they used to make like white paint. And by using bamboo stick as a brush, and that's how they used to do this painting. Okay, these are very nice. Nowadays you can find an or tablecloth or bed sheet or anywhere. Now we create like, you know, use Varli as a very good designing stuff. Anyway, so this is our picture. Okay, you can see there is a family. Okay, father, mother, and two kids are there, and it's a farmer family, right? Varli people used to draw about their daily life. They did not follow any epic stories like Ramayana, Mahabharata, and all. They used to draw about their daily life, like how they are hunting, how they are farming, how they are, like, you know, celebrating their festivals, like this all thing about their daily life, about their daily life. Okay, so here I'm showing, but it's not supposed to be actually colorful, it's supposed to be only white color on brown color mud wall. Okay, some Varli paintings are very famous. So as you see, this is like, you know, this is like a farming family, farmer family. Okay, and the drawing is also very easy. That's why I'm not explaining the drawing, I'm explaining the explaining about the history of the Varli art. Okay, so it's in Thane, it was in Thane district in Mumbai, coastal Mumbai, Maharashtra. Okay, so now you know some fact about the Varli art. Okay, so what we are going to do, we are going to color it, right? You can use oil pastel, स्केच पेन, ब्रश पेन, कलर पेंसिल, पेंट्स, एनीथिंग टू कलर दिस वन एज एज पर योर चॉइस और योर कंफर्टेबल. ओके, कलर ऑल्सो डजेंट मैटर. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू चेंज सम कलर, इफ यू डोंट हैव एनी कलर देन यू कैन चेंज द कलर इवन, बिकॉज देर इज नथिंग दैट दिस कलर ओनली इट्स सपोज टू बी. इट कैन बी योर ओन चॉइस कलर. एक्चुअली इट्स सपोज टू बी वाइट. एज आई टोल्ड यू दे यूज टू यूज ओनली राइस पेस्ट एज अ पेंट एंड बैम्बू स्टिक एज अ ब्रश. ओके, सो दिस इज हाउ इट इज. And their lines also was not straight line, like one line. Their line also was like, you know, broken line. Dot, 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 dot. They used to use that dots to make a line. Still, Varli paintings are there. The Varli tribe also there. Okay, but now they are very much, educated. And like they don't like they stay in village, but their main profession is not farming or hunting anymore. So see, here I'm drawing a bird. First draw a circle, draw a dot, line, make an oval shape. You can search Varli art on internet. You will find thousands of lakhs of pictures. You can choose some. So, get reference and then you can start your own. Okay, now I'm going to make it very colorful. It's very bright and colorful I'm going to make. So, each dresses I'm going to make like different designs. Okay, so first red I'm using. And I will use like alternate color, red and light green. See, I'm using brush pen, so it is very easy. Just one strokes and it's done. But if you are coloring or painting, then you need to have patience. Do it slowly. You can draw the lines with pencil and then you can do it. Here for this boy, a baby, I'm coloring with orange color and yellow color, orange and yellow. Okay, now the third one, I would like to make some polka dots here. As it's a lady, you can see she's carrying a basket. Okay, and rest of the thing pink. Okay, now for this last one with the light blue, I'm making V. Okay, with the fluorescent color and light blue color, I did this. Now there is there's supposed to be one sun. It's like a jalebi. But you cannot eat it. So it's a sun, and I'm using some yellow color also in between, and for the rays even. Okay, now only the last thing is this grass. I need to fill it with a dark green color, then my picture is done. And I hope you enjoyed this activity and you are going to make it neat and nicely. Okay, and I'm sure like next class again I will come with some nice idea. Okay, so enjoy your day and have a great learning. So now I am done with my picture. Thank you all. Have a great day. Bye.